Entering a new listing just got faster and more accurate using Listing Assistant through Bright's Listing Management. Start by clicking New Listing. Select your listing type, and if you haven't done so already, pause for a moment and set up your listing defaults. These will speed up your listing completion. Click Next. Entering a property without a tax record? Use the Proceed Without Tax Record option to manually add property detail. Prefer to parse the address into individual fields? Go to the Advanced Search. Or, for the most expedient option, simply enter the address and select your property from the dropdown of suggested options. Choose up to 4 selections from the matched tax record and previous listings to compare data. You may want to use the tax record and include more recent listings so that you're seeing the most up-to-date information. You'll see listings that you previously entered indicated with a star. These are a good option to include as they'll display copyrighted and creative information like photos, documents, and remarks that you otherwise will not have access to copy. Click Proceed to compare. On the comparison screen, you'll find your new listing in the leftmost column, followed by the other tax and listing selections you chose on the previous page. Data consistent between your choices and defaults have been auto-filled into your listing. The progress bar lets you know how much of your listing has been completed. As you continue to add data, you'll see your progress advance. Data that is in conflict between your selections is called out at the top of the page under the heading Conflicts. To fill information into your new listing, you can copy all data. In this instance, I'm adding the data from the most recent listing and then the tax record to overwrite the tax-specific fields with the most current data. You may overwrite selections multiple times, and the system will save the most recent selection. You may also choose to select options on a case-by-case basis. For removal, you can clear all data or clear an individual field. For sections with multiple fields, note that you can click to view all the information and use all data if desired, or if already included in the listing, clear all data. You'll be able to remove or add edit these fields later in the full form if desired. Options added because of system defaults and your user selected defaults are indicated on those fields. Be sure to review all data in the My New Listing column as you are responsible for the accuracy of the end product, regardless of the source. Use the back arrow if you'd like to leave the listing, and you'll have the option to keep your work as a draft or discard to delete it. When you've completed your entry on this page, we're now 84% complete, click Add Values to Listing. Note on your full edit form, we have fields required to publish the listing called out in red. Some data unique to each listing, like price, status, and dates, will need to be entered for each listing. Though the red fields indicate those required, as always, we encourage you to fill in as many optional fields as possible. The more data entered, the more searches your listing has the potential to return as a match for. Remember, we never know what information will be crucial for a buyer. When your listing is complete, hit publish. For more information, check out brightmls.com/listing assistant.